What is up, guys? As you can see by the time we're back with another video, some of this new Post Malone song that just came out today, a couple hours ago. This song is a part of his album that came out on Friday, but for some reason he was releasing this song today. And that's the only reason I'm reacting to it, because I hate react to albums, and I'm so happy he decided to release this song today. I think he's expecting this song to blow up way more than the other songs, so he released it separately, kind of like a solo, if you know what I'm saying. Or maybe the song got corrupted or something on YouTube and I deleted it. Had to re-upload it. Who knows why he uploaded it? But luckily he did, you know what I'm saying? Man, as you see, my hair is kind of messed up, but we're gonna still react to this video for you guys. I'm trying to get a haircut tomorrow and all that stuff, man. But yeah, if you enjoyed it, man, subscribe, join the Stump family, man. Leave a like, leave a comment down below so we keep growing to the top of this YouTube stuff, man. And tell me what you guys think. Also, go check out my other videos too, because you guys will probably enjoy those videos if you enjoyed this video, man. But yeah, let's get straight into this reaction video by Post Malone, Hazley, and I think Lil Baby, or some other person. Probably not Lil Baby though.
Different side, I see. Said you died for me, you died for me, you died for me. But you lied to me, you lied to me, you lied to me. Said you died for me, you died for me, you died for me. But you lied to me, you lied to me, you lied to me. It was love at first sight, felt like you were chosen. But that blood in your veins, yeah, I know it's frozen. Got no patience no more, been waiting too long. You hid that shit away and I was the last one to know. Bitch, coming in, I was lying there awake. Didn't know that it was you who got the gun right out the safe. Damn. Remember when you got my ass arrested? Wow. At least when I was in jail, I got some rest. Ooh, I surrender. Time to forget you. I'm too tired to forgive you. It's too hard on my liver, and you know it's all over now. All your friends, you know they sold you out. Said you take a bullet, told me you would die. Getting high with me. When it's past 11, that's a different side, I see. Said you died for me, you died for me, you died for me. But you lied to me, you lied to me, you lied to me. Said you died for me, you died for me, you died for me. But you lied to me, you lied to me, you lied to me. It was a VIP, happened to be one of my best nights. 9 a.m. I came from out the club, it was daylight. Got a bad girl, I was treating her too nice. Caught you being vulnerable, that ain't what I need. You can sell your soul, girl, quit crying. From your passport, it looks like you lying. You broken down by your past, don't deny it. Your ex called, you was vulnerable, you flying now. Wasn't on the best of terms, girl, I was trying. I did everything to reach out to you. Said you never had me caught up in no drama. I done ran into my karma. Said you take a bullet, told me you would die for me. I had a really bad feeling, you've been lying to me. We've been on the low, but you've been getting high with me. When it's past 11, that's a different side, I see. Said you die for me, you die for me, you die for me. But you lied to me, you lied to me, you lied to me. Said you die for me, you die for me, you die for me.
Spell it out, it's simple enough. I came around, I figured out you follow my gut.
I don't play anymore. I went through your phone and called the girls in your DMs and took all them home. And I know it's been a while since the last time you heard from me. Grew into a savage and that's why they gave this verse to me. Turns out it shows, cause they turn out as shows. I sold 50 million copies of a breakup note. Rising strangers in our beds tonight, you lost your right to privacy. Spilling all our secrets when you thought they'd probably die with me. Know you fucking love it on the low, and you don't have to say I'm crazy, cause I know nothing's changed.
Said you take a bullet, told me you would die for me. I had a really bad feeling, you've been lying to me. We were on the low, but you were getting high with me. When it's past 11, that's a different side of scene.
Said you die for me, you die for me, you die for me. But you lied to me, you lied to me, you lied to me.
Said you die for me, you die for me.
So I was wrong about Lil Baby, man. It was Future, not Lil Baby. I swear I saw Lil Baby in the title, but it was Future. I think it's still fire. I haven't heard Future in so long, man. I think he might have released the album. I think he needed to stop making music, honestly, because he used to make a lot of music. I think like all of like a 2000 kids. I'm 2002 kids, so I think all 2000 kids grew up listening to Future and like all remember him and stuff. But I don't know, he still makes music like that. So honestly, it's refreshing to hear him on this song too. Obviously, Hazy was pretty fire. So I love Hazy's song. I listen to almost most of her song that she puts out, man. Most of the song that I know about, because I don't know about every single song she listens to. One song I can't even listen to him either, because the app I use doesn't have them downloaded. Just complicated stuff, I don't know. I would love for artists will actually release songs like maybe once a week, like maybe at 20 songs, right? So 20 weeks, or maybe like two songs a week, who knows? But just not at the same time. I think it just build up more and more, and like the songs themselves will get a lot more attention. You know, most albums always have one song that gets like no attention, gets no views. Like I think on his album, like the song Internet is like it got the least amount of views. I like it, but it's always that one song gets zero views, then every other song gets like a lot of views. That song just at the bottom, sad, you know what I'm saying? So who knows, maybe there will be an artist that does that in the future. If you did enjoy this video, man, subscribe to this stuff, man. Leave a like, leave a comment down below. We rise to the top of this stuff, man. Leave a dislike, who knows? Leave a bad comment down below. I don't know. Do some of that stuff. Later, guys. Peace.